The poll of 1,000 likely voters in the Republican primary was conducted last week. 75% of respondents identified as Republicans, 20% identified as independent or other. Eric Greitens, the state's former governor, leads the poll, and it is beyond the 3% margin of error.
26% of those polled say they plan on voting for Eric Greitens in the U.S. Senate primary. Greitens has a 6-point lead over Missouri Attorney General Eric Schmidt and a 10-point lead over 4th District Congresswoman Vicki Hartzler. 7th District Congressman Billy Long is just behind them at 8%, and political outsider Mark McCloskey comes in at just under 4%. The Greitens campaign responded to the poll saying, "The voters of Missouri know Eric Greitens is the only America First candidate who will not only win the primary and general elections, but also go to Washington to clean up the mess Democrats and RINOs have caused."
I would say that it's a bit of a three-way race at this point because you do have some time between now and the primary day.
Camille Mumford is with Emerson College Polling. She says Greitens has a 25% very favorable view, but he has a 26% very unfavorable view. Greitens was accused of blackmail and sexual assault, which led to his resignation as governor in 2018. Despite that, his favorability is 10 points higher among women than men. 27% of women support Greitens. Hartzler comes in at 18. 24% of men support Greitens. He trails only Schmidt in that regard at 25%. In response to these numbers, the Hartzler campaign says Emerson polling missed it with this poll, adding Vicki is in a strong position to win, which has been confirmed by multiple polls. She has the most cash on hand heading into the home stretch. The Hartzler campaign notes endorsements from political figures, including Senator Josh Hawley. 45% of respondents say there is a chance they could change their mind and vote for someone else. 55% say they will definitely vote for the candidate they picked.
Within that, stronger majorities of people who support Greitens and Hartzler are sticking with their candidate compared to Schmidt supporters, which it's still a majority. It's still 55% of folks who say that they'll definitely support him in the primary election.
The Schmidt campaign calls this a two-candidate race, telling us Eric Schmidt is the only candidate who can keep Missouri's U.S. Senate seat red. The other candidate would ultimately lose the seat, while Eric Schmidt would dominate in November and fight for an America First agenda. The Long campaign said Teddy Roosevelt was the first candidate to do retail politics. I may be the last. Roosevelt went all over the state campaigning for governor, as I have. The leaders in this race are rarely seen on the campaign trail, and both refuse to debate. We also talked to the McCloskey campaign about this poll. They cite a recent poll from Signal that shows him leading the race when the voter knows he's the man pictured on his front porch with a gun. They say in the Signal poll of 500 likely Missouri voters, McCloskey is in a statistical dead heat with Eric Greitens, and when voters were asked who their first and second choice were, McCloskey was ahead of all candidates by 3 percentage points.
There is a Trump card that quite literally could play into this race. We asked if former President Donald Trump endorsed a candidate, would that make you more or less likely to vote for that candidate? 49% say they would be more willing to vote for that candidate. 10% said they'd be less likely. 41% said it would make no difference. I'm Mike Colombo, Fox 2 News.